Hello brothers, how are you? Welcome back for another super amazing Soccer Stars video. You need to watch this video even if you are a super pro Soccer Star player. I dropped in here tips and tricks on French 5 million with pro goals ever guys. And we will see on this video nice goals, great matches, the 5 million 8th boot and the 14th boot and spin 1 million. So guys, let's begin the fight with no further ado. Let's start! So let's begin the first match. Let's see who we gonna match here. Watch opponent, 130 level. His name is Hadi. Let's see if we can really also demonstrate for you some nice tricks on goals I make. So I will try my best to, when I make a pro goal or anything like that and that I can explain fast, I will really help you out guys. So we just nailed the first goal. Moving forward, where I'm nailing the second goal, when the goals are very easy, I will not make it in our normal speed. So we just made very nice goal from the corner, and now guys, I'm gonna make a pro goal. Look where the ball will stop, and now I'm gonna make it double deflecting it and then touch the side of my player, and then it's gonna cause it to go to the top wall and then in. I just rewatched this move and you will understand that I double deflect it in a way that it will come back to the player from the side and then it will go forward to the goalie of my opponent. So we just won this match very nicely. Moving forward to share with you another match. Let's see, 150 level. This one is a king. He has about 32 billion on his profile of total winning. So let's see how I really try my best to beat this guy. 150 level, a king. Let's see, Amir King Hussein. That's his name, Amir Hussein. So that's gonna be the first goal, and then I'm deflecting the player. I meant to deflect the wall, and came out a result that happened what I wanted with deflecting the player. So it's with some luck, but it was a nice goal to share, guys, right? Okay. Moving forward right now, I was really curious to know what is gonna do his move, and he didn't put enough power, so now I can just set the angle and form a line in my head where the ball, the player will go and how he will hit the ball. Look where the ball stopped guys, I couldn't save this ball, and that's why he got the third goal in this match, and I really tried not to give up and win this guy. Let's see how we gonna just end it up with two great goals. So right now it's 3-2 King Amir Hussein. So as you see right now, I'm teaching you, that's the tip guys, the ball is a little bit crooked to the left, so I knew if I put pressure on the ball from the top, it will force it to go into the opponent goalie, as you saw. So over here I made my move and he was trying to deflect my own player and then make the ball go inside the goalie, I think, or maybe he wanted to go in between the two players, and he was really unlucky. Now all I had to do is set the right angle and get the ball in between my two players into the top right of my opponent goalie. What a nice pro fight, pro goal guys. Thank you for watching up to this point. Don't leave, another French 5 million is coming up right now guys. So now I decided to share with you how I got the 8th boot on French 5 million before we will share with you the 14th boot on spin 1 million versus a person with 75%, opponent with 75% of total winning. But let's see right now how I'm getting the 8th boot. This player gave me really easy time, I didn't feel it was done hard, but I think I made two great goals on this match as well. So let's see right now, he just missed here, so I'm having clear goal and I felt like I cannot do it that clear, so I decided to form a line backwards and then send it to the bottom right of my opponent, and that was luck. I deflected the player of his and that was nice goal still to share with you. So right now he already made one goal and now he's gonna make his move, and then we will make the pro move I do a lot when the guys put the ball on the side of the table, as you're gonna see right now. So now I will make the pressure on the right spot to make sure the ball going up and then in from the wall, and when you practice it a lot you will mostly get it in guys. So that's another tip for you. Moving forward, how I'm closing this match with this 98 level. I didn't cut the video because it's going to happen very soon. So here I'm making my move, and I was expecting from him after that to really nail a goal. But let's see how I'm right now. I just made my move, and I think he's not worried about the corner. Look at this, he's not worried I will take get the ball from the corner under his defenders. So look what I'm trying to do, not to put a lot of power because I'm too close to the ball. So I put not so much power and making sure it's gonna go from the corner, and if I will put a little bit more power, it will be going in. But anyway, he had a hard time to save the goalie. So what a nice pro win here, guys. So we just getting the 8th boot easily on France 5 million, and we are right now going to rock getting the 14th boot on Spin 1 million, guys. But obviously I promised you I will make it with great goals as well. So let's see, this Reza are 28 level. I checked the profile, 75% of winning. Must be this guy know how to play, or he's a pro player from different account of his, because 75% of winning usually, guys, on 28 level playing Spin 1 million, they don't get 75% of winning unless they have some experience and in the game from their own past, guys. So as you're seeing right now, 75%, I just nailed the first goal easily. It was unlucky, and he's afraid for me because I'm on 41 level, so he's playing defensive. So now I was trying to really make the pressure on the right spot, and I missed by a bit, guys. So little, really, really, really tiny a bit I missed. So now, guys, he will miss again. And after he missed, I realized I can just make with the player that's close to the ball, make the form a line, and then it should be easy in, as you saw, guys. By the way, don't forget to smash the like button and leave a comment below which videos you like the best on my channel and which videos you want to see more and more. But anyway, I will keep uploading Football Strike, 8 Ball Pool, and Soccer Stars. Now, guys, I will deflect my opponent player. He wasn't ready for it. And then it should go in from the middle of the player. It should deflect it inside the goalie. What an amazing win on this 75% of profiled winning. So now 19 out of 20. And then we are going to get the 14th boot on Spin 1 million. And this guy was really tired, guys. The match with him was super easy. But because I'm getting the boot here, I said I'm gonna share the goals fast, and then I will end the video with some nice goals that I made on different matches that I didn't win, but I did manage to get some very nice goals to share with you. So right now we just got the 14th boot on Spin 1 million, and now let's just end the video. Enjoy watching. Few nice goals, guys. Look how the ball is close to my player and I'm nailing it in, even though it's so close. What an amazing one goal here in this match. Let me share with you another goal on this match with this opponent. He's gonna make his move right now, and now, guys, I will really surprise him getting it from here easily. But I did deflect one of the players, so let's call it with some luck. Now over here I nailed the goal from this side to the other side, knowing exactly the right angle. Thanks for watching again. See you in the next amazing video, guys. And just enjoy watching the last few goals on this video. Bye.